comes to you from the staff of the animal farm. What do you call a cow with no legs? Ground beef. Oh, come on.
Somebody's on the phone.
Hello, thank you for holding on the line. Dirk the Fourth and Forgotten Chipmunk speaking. How may I help you?
Hi, Dirk.
Hello, child. What is your name?
Lauren.
Lauren.
Can I ask you something?
Of course, you can ask me anything you want, Lauren.
Where do you go to school?
Where do I go to... Oh, darling, I don't go to school. I'm done with school. Yes, I'm a grown-up chipmunk. Yeah, I'm finished with all of that, you know.
Where did you go to school?
I went to school at a small, a private school in Great Britain. You've probably never heard of it. It's not something that most normal humans know about. But it was called Hogwarts School of Wizard and Witchcraft. I went there on scholarship, really, because it was weird because I was living with this family, sleeping in a cupboard under the stairs, and they were very mean to me. And then this wizard named Dumbledore sent a giant to go get me. And then, of course, I went to Hogwarts, and it's been wonderful. Yes.
Oh.
Yes, yes, yes.
What was your major?
Oh, well, I wanted to be an Auror, so that's what I studied, you know, and I was terribly successful. But I was very busy. It was kind of hard. I was distracted because I had to fight this evil wizard named Voldemort the entire time. It was awkward. You know, he was supposed to be dead, and then he came back, and I've got this weird scar on my forehead. It's just awkward. It was weird. Very old.
Did you have a roommate?
Yes, his name was Ron Weasley. Ron Weasley. Good friend of mine. Yes, yes.
What'd he mean?
No, lovely guy. Lovely guy. Lovely, good friend. Big family. Very nice.
Dirk, that wasn't you. That was Harry Potter.
It was not. Don't listen to him. Pay no attention to him.
What?
Ignore him.
You are not Harry Potter.
Anyway, so there. Yes. I was a very popular student, you know, in my school.
Anyway, did you like what you did?
Yeah, really, a whole lot. You know, it could have been worse. I mean, you know. I could have just been a normal average chipmunk who went to a normal average school and was picked on a bit. But that doesn't happen to me because, no, I was very special. Very special. Yes, very, very special.
Yeah. Did Alvin and the Chipmunks go to that school?
No. Reform school. Yeah, it was terrible. They had to go to reform. There were all sorts of problems for them. It was awful. I don't like to tell tales out of school, but they were terrible. Terrible!
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, all right. Well, thank you for calling, and I hope I've answered your questions.
You did.
Thank you, and I hope you have a lovely day today.
I will.
Ta-ta!
Bye.
Remember, I'm not Harry Potter. I'm Dirk the Fourth and Forgotten Chipmunk.
Dirk, why would you do that? Why would you say that?
What?
You said you were Harry Potter. You're not Harry Potter.
Oh, come on. I can dream, can't I?
Yes, but dreaming is not the same as making something up.
True.
See?
But they're very close.
Whatever.
Hear the Animal Farm with Kenny Curtis later today at 3 p.m. East Coast time here on Sirius XM Kids Place Live.